Hello everybody. Okay, just loading this up. I had fun the other day playing. Let's see how far we can get today. Press any button to continue. Oh, I have to say continue. Yes. Fast and see, I didn't get too far, as you can see. Ooh. Right into the action. Boom, 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 boom. Alright, loading. Alright, where was I? Oop. Heading this way. Oop. Let's just check these boxes.
That bastard couldn't have gotten far. Stay alert.
No, no, I don't. Okay. Have to go up here. Oh. Whoa. Okay. Should I go down that way? Can I go down that way?
Arrest anyone who looks suspicious.
Gonna have to find a way around.
Okay. How do I get around is the question. Do I go all the way back? Is there a way through the door? I don't know. Nope. Nope. Willing to take suggestions. Do I have to go this way? Oh, seriously?
Was never in doubt.
Okay, so which way do I go? Just die, you freaking dog. Yeah, okay. Anybody else? Whoa. Oh. Okay, got one. Oh, really? No, you don't. Ooh, there's another one. Next time I'm definitely hooking this into my... Die, really? Okay, where?
Find another way. Use the rooftops, maybe.
plan.
But the rooftops are clear.
Okay, am I supposed to go over here? I see something. Oh, yep. There we go.
Over there! Open fire! Shoot to kill!
Oop. Go in it. That took me a little bit to find him. Now where do I go? Oh, I go down farther? Oh, yep, yes I do. Ah, oh, this is a blast. Oop. Oop, ah, wrong way. No! Oop.
Don't underestimate him.
Oh no. Def. Ooh. Punish. Oof. Okay. Ooh, one more. Yep, got you down. Ooh, how far do I have to go? Where? Ooh.
Let's go.
Always gotta check that. Oh, I see. He's still got the flower on from Earth. Seriously? Oh, really? You're gonna fire on me? I don't think so. Abilities. Do I got, don't have any? Nope. Oh, wrong button, wrong button.
Not holding back.
Oop. Oof. Oh, getting my butt kicked. Come on. Oh, no. 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 Ah. No. Gotta reconnect. Reconnect. Okay. I will fix that in a second, guys. Get my... Oop. Really? Alright, let me fix that now. Window capture. Sorry about that, guys. Got it fixed. Ah.
Let's do this.
Come on. Can I? Right, true. Oh, excellent. Okay, how much farther? How much farther? Alright, I'm back. Ooh. Come on, get up, get up. Come on, up, up. Attack, attack, attack. Oh, you're going down. Come on, die, dog, die. Ooh. Come on, dead dog. Okay. That. Oh. Okay. Now I'm going. Oh, got some boxes here. Ooh. Steals. Oop, got some back. This is good. Oh.
End of the line,
bunk. Ah, I hate those guys. Oh, what is going on? What is going on? Oh. Oh my god, I don't know what is going on today. This should not be happening. Ooh, come on, let's boot back up. Oh, getting my butt handed to me. Come on. Oh. Come on.
No way. Your dog can't move.
Oh, come on. Oh, you sick. All right.
Try this.
No, wow, these guys suck. Suck. Just die already. Yeesh. Ooh. Name it. Oh yeah. Alright, let me fix that. I don't know what the hell is going on. Alright, back in. Resume.
Wait! I know that.
Onto the train! Boom, boom, boom. Now this is a little more familiar.
Joining us after all.
No need to assume the worst. I'm sure he's fine.
Yes, yes he is.
Guy's a soldier. Goddamn one-man army.
You think he's a keeper?
I would taste it.
You had me worried for a minute. What the hell you been up to, huh?
Giving public security the runaround. That's what. Had to drive away from the station somehow.
Oh, yeah.
Nicely done.
Well, can't argue with results, huh?
Oh, that's true.
Attacked by an invisible enemy?
What?
Wearing robes. Came and went like the wind.
Thought they were invisible.
Oh.
They were, at first. Only saw them after she grabbed me.
A new Shinra weapon, maybe?
More like a panic-induced hallucination.
Never mind. Forget I said anything.
Suit yourself. Come on, let's move up.
Yeah, okay.
A lot of people here.
And in the freight car, too.
Because of the evacuation order, maybe?
Lucky us.
Probably.
We've got a crowd to hide here. Head for the front of the train and hold there.
Due to an explosion at Mako Reactor 1, an emergency schedule is now in effect. Your understanding and cooperation is appreciated.
I heard you.
Okay, you're gonna let me through?
We don't need no reactors.
We don't need no reactors. I'm trying to work here. Oof.
Wait, what the? That's okay.
Hey, got a sec?
Yeah, not a problem, dude.
You see, my daughter now lives in Sector 8.
Holding up pretty well, huh?
Yeah.
Even after what we saw at the station and all over Sector 8.
Oh, yeah.
Soldier.
Wow. My hands are still shaking.
You get used to it.
Something to look forward to. Or maybe not.
Maybe not. Ah, there's my girl.
Little help, Cloud, please. I can't stop thinking about it. The bomb I made shouldn't have produced an explosion that big.
Because it didn't.
Doesn't make any sense.
The explosion triggered a reaction with the Mako. You said so yourself.
That was my first guess, but shouldn't the reactor have fail-safes to prevent that kind of thing?
Yes.
You mentioned invisible enemies back there, right?
Right.
I'm just looking for excuses for something that was clearly my own fault. Gotta own up to it if I'm gonna learn from this and move on.
Are you okay?
Thanks, Cloud. You're a good listener.
There's Barrett.
What kind of maniacs would go so far as to bomb a reactor?
They've yet to announce it publicly, but I heard it was Avalanche's doing.
Really? Aren't they the terrorists who tried to kill the president?
Is there nothing they won't do?
Hey, quit talking out your ass. Everyone knows Avalanche only cares about saving the planet.
Just who do you think you are?
A law-abiding concerned citizen.
Law-abiding? Really?
Interesting.
In my humble opinion, that explosion was a message. A message to the bastards bleeding our planet dry. Think they got it? Heard it loud and clear?
Loud and clear.
We will not submit to intimidation or violence. Work together for peace and prosperity. That is how civilized people change the world.
Okay, if you say so.
That is the Shinra Creed.
Okay.
Those fighting words.
It's what we believe. We all have to follow our conscience, don't we?
We should go.
Oof. Dun, 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 dun. Dun, dun, dun.
Oh dear.
Oh dear.
I didn't hear anything. You gotta believe me.
You gotta believe me. Okay. I know he wants to talk, so what's up?
You hear that suit? Shinra creamed my ass.
Come on, my girl.
Make the dull stuff a lot more bearable.
Oh yeah, oh yeah.
It helps. Think of it as an initiation rite.
How many times do I have to tell you people? I'm not...
There's such a thing as playing too hard to get. So, here we've got a wireframe model of the great city of Midgar, complete with massive steel plates suspended 300 meters above ground level. Which stands a shining beacon of civilization. The whole system is sustained by the Mako reactors, which feed the insatiable appetites of the public.
Oof.
The train will be passing through an ID checkpoint shortly.
Ooh.
This here.
I think I remember this from the original game.
As you can see, it'll take us around this main pillar. Look, we're about halfway through it now. They've set up a checkpoint here to scan the IDs of all passengers heading in and out. Date of birth, residential status, criminal history.
Ooh.
All that and more is automatically cross-referenced in their databases. Public security.
Nasty.
Any other way. Heads up. Don't worry. Our IDs are impeccable.
Hope so.
Have a little faith. Won't be long till we reach the bottom. Relax.
Relax.
Take a good look. It's because of that great big pizza in the sky that people down there gotta struggle to survive. Shinra sucks up Mako while the soil turns to dust, the air fills with smog, and the flowers die.
Then leave and don't look back. That's what's always worked for me.
Well, that's all well and good if you're only out for yourself. But the folks down there don't have the luxury of a choice, you know.
It's pretty cool. Actually takes his glasses off in this one. So far I'm really liking this.
This train, I suppose. There's only one way it can go.
I definitely like the autosave feature in this. Equip weapons will affect. Okay. Boom, boom, boom. Escape artist. Excellent. Trophy earned. Boom, 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 boom Chapter 3. Really, no one's gonna say anything about a big black dude with an arm cannon?
Damn, we are good!
Yes! Bombs detonated one, members lost zero.
And one step closer to a brighter future.
Hell yeah!
Guys! Lower your voices, huh? People are listening.
Oh, right!
Now get some R&R. You've earned it. Just be ready for the next mission, all right?
All right.
See you soon. At Seventh Heaven. You know, where Tifa works. Don't keep her waiting. She'll worry.
Okay. As I was look around a little bit. Oh. All right, hold down, everybody. Okay, just give me a few minutes, I'll be right back. Hello, I am back. Sorry. Wifey wanted to speak to me about something. Alright. Where are we going? I'm assuming I'm going... Okay, what is going on around here? Oh, yes. I'm assuming... How much farther do I have to go? Oops, sorry about that.
Mako is the lifeblood of the planet? Hell it is. Goddamn eco warriors with their dumbass posters. I tear them down and they're back up inside of an hour. Like I've got nothing better to do. I mean, look at all that steelwork. You trying to tell me that's not progress? What the? You okay, buddy? Mako junkie, huh? Figures.
Ooh, what are these guys?
You again.
Hey, you guys gonna wait up? Ooh, Sector 7 slams. Boom, boom, boom. Return. Ooh, Tifa.
Arlene.
Well, Tifa got a press reduction.
Daddy, you're home.
That's right, Angel.
Welcome back.
Have you been a good girl?
Yeah, I've been helping Tifa.
Oh, you did you? Well, well.
Well.
You made it. Where'd you get that? I can't remember the last time I saw a real one. Huh? How sweet. When did you get so thoughtful?
Guy can change. Has been 5 years.
Huh?
I need to talk to Barrett.
Right. Come on in.
Daddy, the Mako place blew up. Everyone on TV's talking about it.
Don't you worry about all that silliness. Daddy's here and he's not going anywhere tonight. Now turn that thing off and let's get you to bed, huh? What the hell do you think you're doing scaring my daughter like that?
Whoa.
Daddy says never talk to strangers.
That's right, honey. I do say that. What a good girl you are remembering Daddy's lessons. You know what else good girls do? They go to bed on time. Come on.
But I'm not tired. I want to talk some more, Daddy.
All right. But just this once.
So then, what can I get you?
My money. I'm still waiting on it.
Braid. About that. We should talk outside.
Okay. I'm following.
Daddy, did the people who died all return to the planet?
Of course.
Before we get on to money, there's an empty apartment in a place just down the road. It's nothing fancy, but I was thinking you could stay there for now. The landlady's a big friend of the cause, so you wouldn't even have to pay rent. Sound good?
Sure does. Thanks.
Follow me then.
Okay.
What was it up on the plate?
It was
chaotic.
Sorry for dragging you into all this. It was wrong of me to put you in danger like that. I promise I won't do it again.
Dangerous part of the job. Don't worry about me.
Oh yeah.
Always happy to help stick it to Shimmer.
Not good at all.
So, you make nice with everyone?
Much as I could, all things considered. Maybe not enough for them.
Good. You had me worried. You're not exactly a people person.
I'll give you that.
Definitely did a good job on all the graphics.
The news is just another Shinra mouthpiece. They'll spread whatever lies Shinra tells them to.
So, the topsiders, it wasn't that bad?
It was.
Oh, right.
Oh.
And here we are. Good old Stargazer Heights. You're on the second floor.
Oh, second floor. Where are you?
Room 201 here is where I sleep. Don't have time for much else, what with Seventh Heaven and all. Not even time to decorate.
Well, I can't join you?
Here's your room, 202. Don't worry, I already told the landlady about you.
You did?
Yes? Oh, I mean, I told her I had a friend looking for a place to stay. Was that too much?
No.
It's fine. And this?
That one's, know what? It's getting late. I'll introduce you tomorrow.
Want to join me? Okay, come on. She's joining me.
It's a little bare, but should be enough to get you through the night. If you want anything else, we can always
get
it.
There is one thing. My money. You guys owe me 2,000, remember?
I do. And we'd love to settle up, especially since this was your first job for us, but...
That's it?
Sorry. We spent the rest preparing for the mission. That really is it. But not for long. I'm collecting money for filters tomorrow, so I can pay you after.
And you're sure about that?
Of course. As long as you help, that is. Wait. Then I'd have to pay you for that, too. Never mind.
No. 2,000's enough. That's what we agreed on, so that'll be the price. With what you gave me, that leaves 1,500.
You're the best.
So is she.
I'll see you bright and early at the bar, then. Thanks again for everything. Sleep tight.
Intriguing. The next morning? Oh, sleepy time.
Guess it's time for introductions.
Ooh, noisy neighbor. Okay, first let me look around here. Nope. Okay. What is going on?
Coming in.
Uh-oh.
Cloud, stop! Get back inside! Get off me!
Ooh. Okay, that's freaking sweet. I remember the reunion in the original game.
What are you doing to Marco? This is his apartment. He's got a few problems, but he's not a bad guy. The landlady asked me to check on him now and then to make sure he's okay.
49.
To do the same?
Sure.
Ah, intriguing. Sweet. Yeah, excellent, excellent. Life in the Slums. Okay. Ooh. What is this? A Phoenix Den. Okay. To go bug my girl for a little bit.
Well, now, you must be Cloud. I'm Marl, your landlady. So how'd you like the place? You from up on high?
I've been around.
I'll bet. No matter. All kinds come through with all kinds of reasons. If you ever need an ear to bend, I'll lend you mine. Can be about anything, even Tifa.
What's she to you?
The granddaughter I never had. And if you hurt her, I'll take it out of your hide. You hear me?
Loud and clear.
Good. Now you okay. Best get a move on to Seventh Heaven. She's got a head start on you and then some.
All right. Ooh.
My husband decided to go to the sea.
Oops, excuse me. Going in. Everyone's worried they're gonna... Ah, there's my girl.
Hey.
Just so you know, Marlene's still asleep. Let's get down to business, shall we? These water filters won't replace themselves. Although the next batch probably could, if Jessie put her mind to it. Most every home in the area has one. Folks love them because they practically eliminate the rotten egg smell. Honestly, they make us more money than this place. And it's easy money, too. We bring new filters, collect the old ones, and get paid. What?
Give me a break. I'm not a salesman. I'm a soldier.
Which is why no one will refuse to pay. What do you say? Please?
Let's get this over with.
Great. And while we're at it, I'll give you the grand tour.
Okay. Oh, what's this? but can that sign be by collecting? Oh, okay. Oh, okay. I'm coming.
Go ahead and keep whatever we collect. Seeing as you didn't bring any luggage, I'm guessing there's stuff you need to buy.
Thanks.
And don't worry. We'll pay you the difference after. Barrett's out making his rounds, too.
As long as I get it all today.
All right, come on. Okay. Ooh, going in there.
Here to change out your water filter.
Tifa, baby, how you doing? Been waiting for you to... Who is he?
Cloud's in charge of collections. He'll take your money.
Sounds like a pretty sweet gig.
Boom,
if you ever need someone to fill in, I'm your man.
In your dreams, baby.
Cloud! Since we're here, maybe we should do a little shopping.
Suppose I could take a look.
Ooh. Ooh. Healing. Ooh. Okay, what? Okay, what? Oh, okay. Oh, okay. Okay.
Thanks. If you're ever in the market for anything else, drop on by. Especially if Teep is with you.
We'll see you around, okay?
Okay.
And let us know when your filter next needs changing.
All right. Boop, boop. Return equipment. Boop. Oh, sweet. Okay. Whoop. All right, now let me select. Okay, let me select the material. Okay. Oh, there we go. Lightning. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, 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 boom. Okay. Oh, okay, that's why.
All the items you can want. He's a regular. Stock up here, and he might throw in a freebie or two.
For you, maybe.
Well, you could try being a little nicer.
To get free shit? Not my style.
Our next stop is Stargazer Heights. Landlady's a client.
Just met her.
Then you know what to expect. Remember, she's a good friend of Avalanche, so be nice. Please.
How do you turn? Do I have to go back to turn off that music?
Can't help but take a little pleasure in their pen.
Apparently, it was done by a terrorist group called Cover.
Nothing to report. Maintaining survey.
Hey, Marl. Got some filters for ya.
T,
Tifa, my dear, dear girl. Oh, what's he doing here?
Working?
Be nice. Cloud's helping me with collections.
You'd better take care of her.
I'm pretty good at taking care of myself, you know.
That I do. Still, better him than you. No charm, no wit. Big sword, but no skills.
I've got skills.
Be nice.
I'm doing my best.
You're looking awfully glum. Are you getting enough sleep?
Oh, this is just funny.
A good long rest will cure anything, I tell you.
A tried and true lesson for life on the ground floor, am I right?
That you are. Now, your money.
Thanks, Marl. You take care of yourself.
Don't do anything I wouldn't do.
Take a break, get a rest stop, recover. Oh, okay. Clean your own bed, blue benches. Oh, alright. Hey, where are you going?
Marl's great. She helped get me set up back in the day.
You've been here a while now?
5 years, give or take. But never mind that. We've got to get you your money. Last stop is the weapons store.
Hey, if it isn't Tifa.
You here for the filter?
Who?
Hey! That last filter didn't do shit!
We're so sorry about that. Hopefully this one will work better.
Save your excuses and get out!
All right. If you could just settle your bill, we'll be on our way.
The hell? You charging me for your busted-ass goods?
My associate handles payment disputes.
Think you can mosey up in here and have it your way?
Pretty
Ooh.
Please.
Thank you very much. Seeing as we're done with our rounds and you've got a small fortune now, why not take a gander at the weapons?
Well, when will Barrett be back with the rest?
Before we open up tonight. It'll be a while yet, so... What do you want to do?
Don't really know.
In that case, I've got a suggestion. Want to hear it?
Okay.
If you're serious about becoming a merc, then you're going to need to start making connections. It's not what you know, but who you know?
Another lesson for life on the ground floor.
Oh.
Yep. Connections get you jobs. Jobs build your rep. And more rep gets you better connections.
How do I start?
Why not help out the neighborhood watch? They're mostly volunteers, but you'll get to know people.
Yeah, okay.
Okay.
Didn't see anybody at the office, so let's head up top.
No better way to keep you and your family safe than with a weapon of your own. Come and check out our selection. Speak with our friendly staff to find the perfect weapon for you and your needs.
I ain't got nothing for a punk-ass bitch like you. Get on out of here.
Oh, that's good.
Huh?
Okay.
I ain't got nothing for a punk-ass bitch like you. Get on out of here.
Okay.
No better way to keep you and your family safe than with a weapon of your own. Come and check out our selection.
Hey, where'd my girl go? Oh, she's over there. Alright, let me just check this out real fast.
Do something about the monsters on scrap.
Even our facilities are starting to look a little run down.
Okay. Never mind.
Everybody does.
I go follow my girl.
Something about the monsters on scrap bulletin. I'll head on down there first thing tomorrow.
Not alone, you won't.
Okay, what? I'm right here. Did we go in here or something?
Huh. Didn't know you were holding down the fort.
Huh? Hey, Cloud. Looking to join the neighborhood watch?
That depends. What does this neighborhood watch do?
Lots of stuff, really. Our top priority is taking care of any beasts that wander into town. That, and teaching the locals how to defend themselves.
Like they say, the only one who will look out for you is you.
Cloud's a great fighter, but only we know that. If no one knows him, no one will hire him. Thought if he joined the watch, he could get his name out there.
That would work for everybody.
Truth be told, we could really use your help. We can't pay you in gil, but we'll work something out. For example... Aha! What about your sword? I could mod it for you.
No thanks. It's fine just the way it is.
What? You some kind of purist?
Hmm.
I know I'd never pass up a chance to improve my gear. Come on. At least let me show you how it's done.
Okay. Hmm. All right. Can add what? Ooh, through upgrade. First, select the weapon you'd like to upgrade. The number. Next, select. Oh, press X. Ooh. Unlock the weapon skill and enhance your weapon. Ooh, points. Ooh, well. The car is 4. Mako up. Max HP up. Ooh, I got 10. Unlocked. Enhance. I am not magic attack. I'll go for this right now. Boop. Oh, the Buster Core. Should've did that. Do that the next time. Okay.
Set. Needless to say, you'll have to try it out to appreciate the difference. Thanks. We'll do you one better. Spread the word to everyone who listen about the new Mercantown.
Between him and Wedge, there isn't anyone they don't know.
I'll march through the streets singing your praises, even on an empty stomach.
So, where are these monsters?
Scrap Boulevard. Good hunting.
Hey, Cloud, I'll come with.
No. I've got this.
But you don't know the way, do you?
Lead on.
Sure thing. I know these streets better than anyone.
Okay. Ooh, Tifa joined. Excellent.
Oh.
Ooh, saving. Okay. In that case. In that case, I'm gonna leave that right here for now. Oh yeah, I'll definitely be back on tomorrow. Hopefully I have no problems, except for that one little area. I don't know why I was having that much problems. So, excellent. Yeah, guys wanna, okay, I'll be back on tomorrow. Hopefully around 9. I'll definitely be playing more of this. So you guys want to know when I'm on again, remember to follow. And as always, catch you guys later.